Good morning, I'm Roz Keck with Into Learning. If we created a list of words we hear today that we would like to eliminate, at the top of my list is new normal. What does that even mean? And getting back to a new normal is even worse. So I decided to look it up, and there really is a definition. A new normal is a state to which a society settles following a crisis when this differs from the situation that prevailed prior to the start of the crisis. Okay, so I agree with the part about the future. We all know the future is going to be different. But listen again to the start of the definition. A new normal is a state to which a society settles. Settles? You never settle for anything. You are too creative and innovative and inspiring to settle. And we're not going back to anything. I think Brené Brown's phrase is on target. We are leaning in. So here it is, the replacement for getting back to a new normal, leaning into an inspired future. That describes what we know you will be doing as soon as this time is over. Now, I guess we have to write a definition for that. Have a great day, and remember, you are not alone as you begin to lean into an inspired future.